Hello student, in this video I'm going to start the explanation of classification of living organism. Okay, this is chapter 2. So first we should know what is the meaning and concept of classification. Actually, classification is grouping of organisms. Okay, this one is grouping of organism, grouping of organism, whether they are animal or plant, grouping of organism on the basis of their similarities and differences is known as classification. So this is the basic definition of classification. So basically students, classification of organism is nothing but arranging the organism into groups or sets on the basis of similarities, okay, and differences which show their relationships. Okay, so student, for example, like we are having biology book, okay, like we are having biology book to study about living organism, we are having maths book in which numbers are there, okay, we are having physics, we study about all the machinery and everything, and in chemistry we learn about the chemicals. Okay, so we are having these four different books and they are grouped on the basis of their differences. Okay, like in these books the things are there on the basis of their similarities, okay, but they are kept in different subjects because of their differences. Okay, so this grouping of subject is also a type of classification. So I think everything is very clear up to here. Now student, next thing is hierarchies in classification. What is hierarchy? The framework of classification is in an hierarchical order in which the groups are arranged in definite order from higher to lower categories. These categories are kingdom, phylum, class, order, family, genus, species. Okay, so kingdom is the highest category of a classification and species is the lowest. Okay, kingdom includes number of phylum, includes all the organisms that share a set of specific common characteristics. For example, your parent come to school to meet you, okay, so the St. Peter's school, the St. Peter's will play a role of kingdom. Okay, then in which building you are, new building or the old one, this will act like a phylum. Okay, then class, like you are in the new building, for example you are in new building, so which floor, ground floor or first floor, okay, it will act as a class. Then order, in like you are in the first floor, okay, so first floor, left wing or right wing. All right, then in left and right wing, like you are in the left wing, so in family, in which class, seventh class. Okay, then genus, in which section, a section. Then species, you are having a specific name, for example your name is Zaina. Okay, so this is the classification. Okay, and these are the categories, like a big group is kingdom, then the lower group is phylum, then lower group is classification, then order, then family, then genus, and the lowest one is species. Okay, so I think everything is very clear up to here.